Hey yo, it's your man Mark Spahn. Just giving a quick bit of my thoughts on this Joe Budden and Charlamagne the God situation. If you ain't up, you can Google the link. Long story short, they've been at each other for years or whatever, whatever. But Joe was trying to be negotiated his Spotify deal for his podcast or whatever. And he was really shocked at Charlamagne, and Charlamagne pulled out his pocket. And he got this deal for this network of podcasts with Spotify, where he got a 50-50 split with them or whatever. And I'm going to say this about that. I'm not saying that Joe is right. I'm not saying Charlamagne is wrong or vice versa. But I'm going to say this. Why is y'all two black brothers who obviously got audiences, got followers, got some shit to say, sitting here beefing publicly like a bunch of females, basically over the white man's money, you know what I'm saying? Y'all can both get y'all money, and, you know, y'all ain't gotta send shots out of each other like that. I mean, that's that divide and conquer shit again. I ain't saying y'all gonna have to get along, get together, do no shit like that. The real fucking talk, man. I get tired of seeing black motherfuckers beefing publicly online on these white social media. All this shit, especially since they're black social media. And hell, you motherfuckers can talk and have this shit out. This right there, I like some fucking females sitting there putting on these fucking acts and comedy shows for motherfuckers to join in. And the sad part is, I understand that's part of y'all appeal. Charlamagne likes starting shit with motherfuckers. He kind of fell back over the years because motherfuckers, you know, wanted to whip his ass, well, excuse me, almost whipping his ass and other shit like that, jumping off. And Joe, well, you know, Joe done got punched in the mouth and beat up a couple times and then stopped his brand. And we already know Joe's a bit on the emotional side. But man, why don't y'all get y'all paper? And I know Charlamagne just sent you a shot at you, Joe, but man, let that nigga ride, hey, nigga, whatever. If you really want to do some motherfucking movement, matters, and motherfucking leave hot ones in a motherfucking dome, but you know, that's gonna leave a trail back to you, so I ain't necessarily suggesting that, but, and you ain't even a street dude like that, but I'm just saying from my perspective as a street dude, I ain't doing all that talking and back and forth shit. After a while, it's like, something gotta happen, shut the fuck up while I'm ignoring you or whatever. I'm not doing that back and forth shit. That shit females. Straight up. This is man Mark Spock, and that's just my thoughts on the situation. Deuces, people. Oh, and don't forget to check out What Could Go Wrong show, you know, narrated by me. The folks fucking up, and me giving my commentary, and you getting to laugh. You did. Till next time, deuces, people.
GBA Studio.
A whole lot of magic.